Conditions, cause and effect. Life comes to birth. And that's what happens with music. I think there's just one common unique thing, and you call it life. We are made of the same thing. What we do, everything that you see, everything that you touch, everything that you hear, is just an expression of life. So this is what we do.
Relationship, you know what I mean? It's true relationship. I mean, we argue a lot, and that is, but it's nice. I mean, I like that because I think nowadays nobody actually says what should be said, so it's difficult to say it sometimes. It hurts, but I mean, that's the way we can grow together.
Sempre se ce la fa solo te, se ce la fa solo te, magari preparati prima, sai che ce la fa solo quelle cose.
I've improved myself playing with them. And I know that they have done the same playing with me, maybe because, I mean, I've got, as I said before, this sound that I hear, and I want that sound, and if they don't do it, I've got to tell them. I've got this sound, so and I want the musicians that play with me to take that sound out. And I play with them because I know that they can, when they're in the mood and when they play as it should be played, they do it, you know what I mean? So I've always kind of got great expectations from them because I know what they can do.
Music is like colours. When I hear music, I see colours. Playing with the right musicians is like putting together the right colours to do a painting. It's harmony. Harmony between words and music. That's it. And playing with them has made me feel the joy of doing music in a simple way. Being ambitious, because I know where I want to go. But enjoying the trip, the journey.
I frezzi ci sono fra il suonare in un trio di questo tipo, che è un trio due chitarre e sassofono acustico. Con un tipo di musica, il tipo di approccio che ha Niki.
Suonare con il trio di Niki è sicuramente molto stimolante, perché lui c'ha questo stile di di cambiare continuamente, cioè dipende dal momento, no? Da come si sente una canzone la interpreta in base al momento in cui sta vivendo, quindi è stimolante perché te impari una canzone, però non è mai sempre la stessa, quindi non è che stabilisci un arrangiamento, una parte che esegui sempre nello stesso modo.
Having a dream, because it is, I mean, when you've got a good relationship, you enjoy playing together, you go busking and you go in clubs, it's just nice, you're doing what you love, and you like it, so when you've got the chance to do it, and you find the right musicians to do it with, it's just great. It's nice when you're enjoying what you do and you see that suddenly people start stopping. I like that. I like that when you don't think about it, you close your eyes and you're just enjoying your music and people like it. It was just the atmosphere that you have in the street that you create when you do it, when you play it right. Sometimes, I mean, you go, you start playing and you want to impress people. You kind of want to show off. And when you do that, it's as if you are in front of music. It's like as, yeah, you're in front of it. You're not even listening to it. You are in front of music. Instead, when you're able to stay behind music and feel the situation where you're playing, the club, the street, wherever, it just comes out. You let music come out. You don't let yourself come out. You let music come out. Well, my uncle, he's a man. He's a rat's another gun. Travel teacher there we have. Wait, honey, there's a better one. Brought him out of Georgia, Mississippi, Tennessee. You ain't gonna crucify me. It's going on. Thank you. I don't know where this trio will go, how long we will be playing together. The important thing is that there is the potential to do good things and to do it in the right way. So that's what we're trying to do.
I remember me and Tony at the Star Club, but it's gone, it's all gone. I remember me and Purple at the Snow Show, but it's gone, it's all gone, oh, it's all gone.
When you hear somebody and you hear that he's behind the music, he waits for the music to come out. That's what I love. Living the moment that you're living, let it all come out naturally.
I keep breathing.